With this WESH 2 weather update, I'm Amy Sweezey. It is going to be a warm day on this Wednesday. Yesterday, we climbed into the 80s in many spots, and we're going to do it again today. The winds will be even stronger, and today they're coming in out of the southeast instead of the east, and that's just enough of a direction change to bring in some slightly warmer air. So the record high for Orlando is 84, and we'll be very close to that today when we climb to 83. I am expecting slightly cooler temperatures along the coast just because the winds will be coming in off the ocean, but will still be quite warm and well above our averages. Now, we are starting the day with some areas of fog. The fog will be quite dense, but once it lifts, skies become partly sunny today, and it will be warm as our temperatures climb very quickly. In fact, we'll be at 79 in Palm Coast, 80 in Titusville, Sanford headed to 82, and Claremont, Kissimmee, both headed to 83 degrees this afternoon. Now that the 80s are here, they're here to stay. We are going to stay warm right through the weekend and into early next week.